LCM of 2, 9 and 14. To find this LCM, we should frame it in this way. 2, 9, 14. This is your step 1. Now we should focus on to the first number, which is 2 here. 2 is the prime number, so 2 ones 2. The other number 9, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. The other number 14, when do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens 14. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 9. 9 is 3 threes 9. The other number 7, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. The other number 7, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here and here, so focus on to the next number 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones 7. So we got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 3 into 3 into 7. When we multiply these numbers, we get 126 is our LCM.